So my name is Bernard Dieny. I am working at SpinTech, which is a laboratory of INAC, Institute of Nanoscience and Cryogeny. And SpinTech stands for Spin Electronics and Technology of Components. So our lab is all focused on spin electronics. And spin electronics is a kind of merging between magnetism and electronics. So basically, the systems that you are studying consist of mixing between magnetic materials and semiconductors or oxide materials. And what we do is we try to use the spin of the electrons in addition to their charge in order to obtain new phenomena and use these phenomena in innovative devices which can have improved performances compared to classical semiconductor devices, or which can offer new functionalities. The areas on which I am most involved are, on one hand, the field of magnetic random access memories. So these are new memories which can be used in computing and for storage of information. And these memories have very interesting properties. They combine a set of advantages like non-volatility, meaning they can keep the information without being powered. They have a very long endurance also, so they can be written a very large number of times. They are fast and they can be made dense. And this set of advantages make them usable as working memories in computers. I have also a strong activity related to biology, a new cancer treatment which is based on magnetic nanoparticles and mechanical vibration of magnetic nanoparticles. So here in this field, what we do is that we fabricate these magnetic particles by top-down approaches. Then in collaboration with other laboratories at INAC, so which are specialists on surface functionalization and on biology, we actually functionalize these particles and we attach them to cancer cells. And then by making these particles vibrate thanks to an alternating magnetic field, we can actually trigger the spontaneous death of cancer cells. So far we demonstrated this in vitro on human renal cancer cells, and now we are starting in vivo experiments on this topic in collaboration with CleanaTech, this institute in Grenoble, which is developing a treatment, medical treatment based on nanoscience and nanotechnologies. Spin electronics is really a fascinating field because of this very strong synergy between basic research and industrial development. And this is something for a kind of field which is very stimulating for a researcher, because it's very stimulating and motivating to see that basic research discoveries are going into applications. And so I really encourage people to get into this field and get excited by this field.